Hi, I'm Dr. Michelle Lee, a board-certified ophthalmologist, and today let's talk about when it might be time for cataract surgery. A cataract is a dirty lens inside the eye, and all of us will eventually get cataracts if we live long enough. I have made several videos about cataracts and cataract surgery, and my cataract playlist is linked down below. One of the biggest questions I get when talking about cataracts is it time for cataract surgery? So today, let's do our best to address that question here. The first consideration is your level of vision. This is the objective level of vision that we measure during your eye appointments. A vision of 20/20, otherwise known as perfect vision, is vision that a normal person would see at 20 feet. A vision of 20/40 is when you see at 20 feet what someone with normal vision would see at 40 feet. And a vision of 20/200 is when you see at 20 feet what someone with normal vision would see at 200 feet. So if you cannot see better than 20/40 with glasses or contact lenses, and this level of vision can be mostly or entirely attributed to your cataracts, your eye doctor will likely recommend cataract surgery. This is because in most states, a vision of 20/40 or better is required to pass your vision test to drive, except in special cases. The next consideration is your quality of vision. Are you having issues with daytime or nighttime glare? Is it inhibiting your ability to perform tasks like driving at night or reading? You can have 20/20 vision, but very disturbing glare. And when that is the case, you may want to consider earlier cataract surgery. One test that your provider may do to check this is a glare test, where a light is shown in your eye to measure how glare affects your vision. Lastly, how has your cataracts affected your ability to perform your daily activities, things that you want to or need to do? If cataracts have affected your ability to feel safe driving, working, playing sports, reading, knitting, or anything else you would like to do, that would be another reason to get cataract surgery. Cataract surgery is generally a safe surgery with a very high safety and satisfaction rate. There are risks to any surgery or procedure, so it is best to make sure you are ready to get the surgery and prepare to accept a low level of risk. I hope this video was helpful. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.